Take all he wants, don't be afraid. All these are parts of you. Love you. But I am happy to know them now, and not just Irene, but Macky and Nico. Marami po kami Zoom calls together. But allow me to say three signs kung bakit mas masaya ang aking buhay dahil sa kanila. The first sign is that I see in their family a simple joy. Hindi ibig sabihin na hindi great ang kanilang kasiyahan, but that is a grateful joy. Valuing whatever they still can have and enjoy. Marami man ang kamote, masaya pa rin sila. Bagyo man ang wala, pandemya man ang wala, masaya pa rin sila. The second sign is I see in their family a simple love. Hindi ibig sabihin na mababaw, kundi essential. In all our Zoom calls together, you only just look and talk about one another. Not about their job, not about how much you're earning, not about how your house is.
Camera rolling. Thank you.
525,600 minutes, 525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, and laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about love?
Take my whole or I can't help falling in love with you.
Tell me something. When the rain falls on my face, how do you quickly replace it with a golden summer smile? Tell me something. When I'm feeling tired and afraid, how do you know just what say to make everything alright? Don't think that you even realize the joy you make me feel when I'm inside your universe. You hold me like I'm the one that's precious. I hate to break it to you, but it's just the other way. How do you patiently hold my hand and gently calm me down? Tell me something. When you sing and when you laugh, what do I always photograph?
Ikaw ang tanging
sana ako'y pagbigyan kahit akal ng hinihintay. Bawat saglit sumasablay. Isaya mo ako, sinta. Ibubulong ko ang musika. Hindak ng puso'y magiging isa. Takbo ng mundo'y magpapahinga. Parang isang pelikula. Ilayo man tayo ng tadhana. Bumabalik sa bawat eksena. Ako at ikaw. Wala nang iba.
Isip ako, iisa-isahin ang paghakbang paentablado para lang na mapansin mo na ikaw lang ang sadya kong maisayaw at makausap kahit di sanay na humo.